Good morning, everybody. Good morning. It is me, Crystal Shea, your certified raw food chef. And now I'm kind of changing it a little bit. I'm not just your transformative life coach. What I am is your loveologist. And why do I say that? Because everything we do is we do it with love. It's made with love. I'm love and reincarnate. So the goal is for you to look better, feel better, be better, one bite at a time through this amazing vegan meal prep that we deliver fresh to your door every day. It's super easy, super savory, super yummy, honey chipotle dressing. Yes, a honey chipotle dressing. I am super excited to show it to you. I'm gonna tell you the few ingredients that it takes. We're gonna be one and done. I got two pretty big cloves of garlic here, three chipotle peppers in the adobo sauce that you get out of your Hispanic aisle, 1/4 cup of honey, 3/4 cup of olive oil, EVOO, a tablespoon of oregano, and 1/4 cup, this is actually about a fourth cup of red wine vinegar. Then a pinch of sea salt. That's it, that's all, guys. It's gonna be that simple, okay? So what we're gonna do, now let me tell you a cool little thing. Remember, I always tell you to put your liquids at the bottom so that it helps to facilitate the blending, right? So we're gonna do that first. So first we're gonna put in, now I said put your liquids in the bottom. However, we're going to put the olive oil in last so that it gets blended well and you have something that's more creamy than something that separates. If you put the olive oil in with it, you're going to have this separated, gunky, gooky looking. Oh no! Everybody knows we can't get this party started without lip gloss. Oh my God! I'm depending on you guys here. I'm done. You saw the lip gloss wasn't on there, no excuses. Hold on, let me see if I'm ready. Hold on. Now I'm ready. This up really until it's all incorporated and really smooth, and then I'm going to slowly pour in the olive oil.
Okay, here we go.
That's what it looks like before you put your olive oil in there. So I'm gonna turn it back on and I'm gonna slowly pour the olive oil in so that it all incorporates and emulsifies like magnificently, okay? It's creamy, it's sweet, it's delicious, it's spicy. Now you have a homemade salad dressing. You know what all the ingredients are. You know exactly what you put into it. No high fructose corn syrup or anything like that. So right here I have some spinach, some red onion, some tomato, some raisins. To that I'm gonna add a few sliced red pepper. Hi! Add a few sliced mini red peppers, a few sunflower seeds. Make your salad fun and adventurous. If you go eat a salad, damn, don't, you know, make it say something. A few sunflower seeds. So here we go, let's taste it. You know we gotta taste it because I like to eat. This is your salad made with your own honey chipotle dressing. Yum. Mm, yum. Mm. Mm-hmm. Whatever. Mm. This dressing is so the bomb. This salad. It's so good. I'm gonna see y'all out with a little friend this morning. Thank y'all so much.